Why do I have to be the only sad sack in this happy sea of saps? All I want is for every single person alive to be more of a miserable wretch than me. Is that so much to ask? Fucking
dang! Holy shit!
Not good.
My time is shit. Let's get this party started!
Really not good. Excuse me? Did I just waste all that shit just to walk into a cutscene by accident? Oh my god.
Want to start it. Damn it. Hold on. Let me... Fine. I'll do it since I'm here. Oh, the chest over there, I can't actually get to still. I forgot. No way, it goes over there. Crimson Claw!
One returned to the chapter house soon after, having finished consulting with the stonemason. Adol and his companions proceeded to report the chapter house's damages to him. Master Shitlord and Senechil Gilbert. How do you pronounce that? Senechil?
Great!
Ranked elixir, nice. Man, all my items back. Can I have a refund? Or is it all of that just to walk into a cutscene? Son. Doll?
I am very sorry, sir, but that one isn't for sale, I'm afraid. Isn't she just the loveliest thing you've ever seen? She's the pride and joy of this little shop. Her name is Anemona.
Anemona.
She's been around ever since the Hundred Years' War.
Okay. The Hundred Years' War?
You're not from Balduk, are you, dear? Glia was in a war with Britai, a region across the sea. It lasted 100 years. All Gleans, especially those who live here in Balduk, know it well.
Mrs. Reindel!
My, my. Oh, you're one of Pendleton's daughters, aren't you? That's right, little Krisha. My goodness, how much you've grown. And we are all grateful for your service, Sir Knight.
Sure.
What can I do for all of you today?
Well, we heard that a thief broke into your store.
Oh my, you came because you were worried about us?
Yes. Is there anything we could do to help?
Thank you very much, Krisha. Rodario is just about to take a break. Since you're all here, why don't we enjoy some tea while we talk?
The connections.
And that's how the statue of the saint was stolen.
Saint. You mean Saint Rose Vita?
Who that?
Saint Rose Vita was a hero who liberated Balduk during the Hundred Years' War. She was only the daughter of a farmer, but ended up leading an army against Britai.
Damn.
That's right. The stolen statue was made during the Hundred Years' War. Rodario had only recently purchased it not more than a week ago.
Oh yeah? Is it worth a lot?
Absolutely. Rightfully so. Though it pains us to have something of ours stolen, it's more upsetting that something made in St. Rosvita's image is the object of greed.
That's awful.
About that, the culprits left a note.
Is it okay if we take a look?
By all means.
Rodario procures a slip of paper. Monstrum was here. Wow. Spell it as W-U-Z. So cool and edgy.
What is this?
This has gotta be a joke. A prank by some punk-ass kids.
That's what we thought. But there were witnesses who said they saw the monstrums. Similar notes were left in other shops, so many believe the monstrums are to blame.
Oh no.
But there is something strange about all of this.
Which is?
Well, this is merely an observation, but how do I put it? Well, their methods were surprisingly crude.
Yes, the lock on the door seemed to have been forcibly opened.
The hawk and the white cat are said to have remarkable powers. Isn't that right? If so, then these methods would be uncharacteristically unremarkable.
That's true. Have you reported this to the garrison?
Yes, naturally. But they're already very busy with the many other monstrum complaints.
But that was why the Hieroglyph Knight sent you, was it not?
I'm grateful that our precious Anemona is safe at least. And it gives me comfort knowing that little Krisha came to make sure we're all right.
Yes, and from what I hear from your father, you left Pendleton to start your own business.
It's a long story. I'm sorry. I should have told everyone about it.
There's no need to apologize, dear.
We knew it was only a matter of time before you seized your own future. Ever since you were a little girl.
Huh?
You're stronger than you look, and you always keep your customers' best interests in mind. To be frank, we were worried knowing that you and your father don't see eye to eye.
But we're positive that you'll do just fine, dear. We have faith in you.
Thank you. I won't let you down.
Okay, other shops.
I got this.
Switch!
Here I go!
Alright. Leave it to me!
Leave it to me!
White Cat, the Hawk, and the Doll. The Doll? Interesting. Why? Oh, it's Ingrid. Para, interrogator of Baldic Prison. Don't know of them. There's a deserted village there some shady bunch keeps popping in and out of. In the northwest. That's out past the west gates.
We're free as long as we're inside the city. Nothing we can do about this barrier, though. Damn this curse. It's starting to get on my nerves.
What good is our gifts if they won't let us help people when they need it most? I hate not being able to do anything. Yeah, I'll do whatever I can to help. Maybe then, I'll have a better understanding of what I have to do. Right. I won't go back to being the girl who just waited for things to happen.
I only hope these thieves are gonna put up a half-decent fight. But I hate to say that we might have to leave this to the authorities.
Crimson King. Monstrums. Is that you?
Any?
I'm pleased. To see you all working together.
Something wrong?
Aprilis! You're terribly hurt. And these scars. Why?
Are you okay?
Forgive me. There's no time to explain.
I like how the Noxmina just appeared. And it
Stop.
Says 69.
They're
nice.
Not ready yet!
Is this the Grimwald Nox?
Something seems different.
This must be...
It's the Grimwald Nox with a full moon?
I sense the presence of monsters more powerful than those we faced before.
Mrs. I'd like to know myself.
All of you must survive this. By any means necessary.
Protect this fiend from the Lemures.
Okay.
The full moon's low. You would do well to prepare yourself.
Shoot! A little too aggressive. Fuck. shit. Uh-oh.
I can keep going. Let's go. I'll be there in a few.
God. The wave one? Are you fucking kidding me? I have nothing to heal. Or shit. Final wave too.
That was tougher than I would have liked.
I'm in bad shape.
Let's keep this up.
I have no revive, so if I go down, I'm kind of screwed. Team, please. Oh my fucking god.
The full moon's low. You would do well to prepare.
All right.
Leave it to me.
Okay.
Yeah!
actually. Okay. Okay, hold on. Reset. Let me actually check in the fortification. That's one thing I actually forgot to look at before I entered. If that can actually change anything. It's hard! Upgrade the fortifications at. Where's Doggy? Where is he? Be very good.
Good work out there.
Now let's try it again. Two extra lures. Can I do it or not? That's all it comes down to. I was so close that one time, man. Fuck. I can't get past 5 now.
The full moon's low. You would do well to prepare yourselves.
Let's go.
concentrate. Okay.
time to finish this.
Disastro. Fucking A. It's tough. Finally.
Impressive.
That was your hardest thing I've done so far. I did that with good HP on this fiend too. Wow. I'm surprised. If I get an A, that's acceptable. If I get an S, I'll be surprised.
Standing
I got an S.
I hope you manage to keep this up.
Oh! Oh, it feels so good. Oh, it feels so good.
What I signed up for. Oh. Oh, shit. Change damage types with special accessory swap types as you please to hit enemy weakness. Oh, I can change him to Pierce. Same damage type, damage dealt increases slightly. Where item drop rate increases slightly. Oh. Neat. The end of this full moon Grimwald should bring about a radical change. Follow your adventurer's intuition and you will be sure to uncover it. Oh, the barrier is gone. We got through it. We can go outside. Quelling the full moon, Grimwald, at all support till Crimson Wrath has reached level 2.